guys are a two.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thanks. Have a good day.
Oh, well, river. That was 1968 Congress. They started with the Wild and Scenic Rivers Act. They started with eight rivers. Rover, one of the first of eight. Since that time, they've added a few. Now, this 104-mile trip, we're going to get in all three sections. Great grandparents homestead just below us, a couple of miles. They were in there at the turn of the century. They were cattle ranchers, John and Sadie Adams. John also the first game warden of Curry County in 1917. This man I'm talking about was a walker, never acquired a driver's license. And eventually, John and Sadie, they moved into town or close to it. And his daily ritual, he'd leave the house and walk into town back home. This was completing 12 miles. He was doing this at 92.
What do you say? Why not?
Why not, man? Right? Perfect.
Thank you.
forward to seeing this view up there after a bit. People, if they're aware of it, they'll walk up this stream to our left about a mile. A natural water slide. Now, the water's pretty cold right now, but in July and August, everything warms up. It's kind of fun. About a 24-foot drop through some smooth rocks into a pool. Bridge crossing a stream, of course, that's to the footpath. Hey, see these fish jumping in
there?
These are smolts. These are, I don't know, are they good salmon, steelhead, something like that? Okay. They spend 1 year in the river, head to the ocean. Salmon might spend 4, 5, 6 years in the ocean, return back upstream, they spawn, they die. A steelhead can actually make that transition several times.
Boy, impeccable timing.
Yeah.
What do we get today?
One wild one, and this one out of 11.
That's a beauty.
Yeah, a little bit bigger than those ones yesterday.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, you got to show them where the fin would be. We're doing the old school.
Right there. Wow. It would be the adipose fin.
Wow.
Let's see what the staircase has got today. Yeah, not a bad rapid, one of the better ones we got overnight. Thank you. What'd you think? You guys have a good time today?
Yeah!
Okay. As